Where you get to learn something new, Dr. Cody Stark, that is me, is here with Slap You with Science. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we kick off this edition of Slap You with Science with some news from space. NASA Observatory witnessed not one, but two eclipses. Images recorded by the Solar Dynamics Observatory captured awesome images. Check these out. Shows the Earth completely eclipsed the sun just as the moon begins its cross view. As the Earth eclipse ends the footage, it captured the final stages of the lunar eclipse as well. How cool is that? Man, don't stare directly at it, though. You've been slapped with science. We've all heard about people having a sixth sense, but now researchers are saying there might be a sixth taste. Yes, we've been taught there are four primary tastes, right? Salty, sweet, sour, and bitter. But back in 2009, they added a fifth one called umami. Umami, which turns out there might be a sixth taste, says researchers say that the complex carbohydrates such as starch have their own taste and should be considered an independent flavor. This research comes from the University of Oregon. Go Ducks. They're still trying to find the taste receptors responsible. You been? Slap with science. By the way, I got so excited when UC Davis went up 7-0 on the Ducks. It was very exciting. And the announcer guy says, I'm going to take a picture of the scoreboard because I don't think it's going to stay this way. Right. Plus, doing your household chores may soon be a thing of the past.
Ooh, wow, I love that.
Turns out the company Sony may soon be building their own robots. Sony's thinking about going into the robotics business. Word on the street is that they're working on a robot that will not only do your house chores, but also is capable of forming emotional bonds with its owner.
Need for children now, because you just have them to do all the chores around the house.
The project is being called Owl. Hey, Owl.
Sweep and there's no need to pay for allowance.
Hey, Al. There's no details when or how much Al will cost, but you've been slapped for science for $2.99. And that is Slap You with Science. Back to you, Mom.
Okay, thanks, Code. Well, you don't have to go to the South to get some tasty barbecue. Tina is getting a taste of Moe's Meat Market.